We have a huge malfunction right here at South Watt Avenue. Railroad crossing and an intersection. All lights are red, but cars are still going through them that are going east and westbound. This is a big malfunction. The railroad crossing signals are triggering the traffic signal lights to malfunction too, and all of them are red. I'm gonna get this light rail going over it. Freight train goes down at grade across the crossing, if you're wondering why the signals are here. This is a big malfunction. All lights are red. No trains are coming.